Hey everyone, welcome to a quick setup tour of my streaming slash gaming computer and desktop. It's another day, another vlog, and this is your host Dan. And today I'm going to show you a quick tour of my computer setup, my home setup for office, for streaming, and for gaming. I know this is long overdue kasi ayoko talaga ipakita yung setup ko kasi medyo ratchet pa. Medyo magulo pa dahil kakasetup ko lang nito lahat. But here it is. I'm just so excited to share you guys how I do my streaming, my vlogging, and my my gaming. So without further ado, let's start off with the microphone setup right here. So for the microphone, I actually have the BM800s. Ito yung lumang version kasi nabili ko to like 2 years ago. But I never actually used this kasi wala akong interface at wala akong connections na available. And sometime last week, I was able to purchase everything and set it up properly. And that's why I have this now. So this microphone is a condenser microphone. So kailangan ng phantom power para gumana tong microphone na to. So I just attached this to a very cheap microphone stand. 200 pesos lang to from Shopee. Binilan ko rin siya ng XLR cable na nakakonect sa ilalim ng BM800 papunta sa interface. Kasi yung kasamang cable nito, direkta siya na 3.5mm jack papunta sa microphone port. So hindi siya gagana ng maayos dahil kailangan ko ng phantom power. For my phantom power, I actually bought this interface called Muslady. Okay, this interface has 2 channels, so pwede ka magkabit ng 2 mic. Meron din siyang adjustable gain, peak, highs and lows. Murang-mura lang to. Nasa 1,500 pesos lang yata to from Shopee din. I had to buy some connections too, like this red and white connection RCA cable para makonek ko siya sa 3.5mm jack for output. Pasensya na ako, medyo magulo yung cabling kasi kakasetup ko nga lang ito nung isang araw. So hindi ko pa naayos yung cabling. Next part of my streaming setup is, of course, my computer. Let's start with the desk. Yung desk, binili ko to sa Mandawi Foam. This is a very small desk. Kasha yung 2 monitor. At nasa gilid lang ng desk yung CPU ko. Nandun sa lapag. Ang mga nakalagay lang sa desk ko is itong dual monitor setup. This one is the bigger one. This is the 27-inch MSI. It's a 27-inch 2K panel, 144Hz. Mabilis siya for FPS. High quality syempre yung MSI na monitor. I bought this for 19,900 pesos. This one is a very old AOC 24-inch monitor. This is just 1080p and 60Hz. Pero in-overclock ko siya minsan to 75Hz just for whatever, for overclocking. Kaya hindi pantay yung level ng monitor. And also on my desk is, of course, my newly bought Keychron K1 version 4. This is a very nice keyboard, by the way. You guys should check out my unboxing, link above. And then I bought a mouse recently, like last week. This is the Logitech G403 Hero. Mura-mura lang din sa Shopee, like worth 2,000 pesos. It's a good gaming for FPS shooting and Dota 2. And it's all wired. So lahat ng gamit ko dito wired. Although, yung keyboard ko is may Bluetooth capabilities. Hindi ko siya makonect sa Bluetooth sa computer dahil wala ako nung Bluetooth adapter sa computer. And then right there, sa dulo yung kulay pula sa ilalim. It's a Sony. It's a small speakers. Bluetooth speakers din siya. Pero nakakonect siya through aux cable papunta sa computer dahil nga wala akong Bluetooth. I have this little knife right here. Pangalan niya is Capshai. I bought this at Vista Mall dito sa Taguig. This is just 250 pesos. Very, very nice knife. Very small. Pang-unbox ng mga gadgets and pang-putol ng mga cable or whatever. Then, I have this wireless headphones na lagi naka-charge sa USB Type-C. Ito yung binili kong Sabat X12 Ultra. Ginagamit ko lang siya kapag sa laptop or sa cellphone. That's why it's always charged up over there. I also have a webcam. This is a 720p webcam from Logitech. Ginagamit ko siya for like 4 years now for streaming, live. And of course, di mawawala yung SteelSeries headset natin na nireview din natin sa channel na to. This is the Arctis 1 wired. So lahat ng gamit ko wired kaya medyo hassle. Pero mas gusto ko talaga yung wired kasi pag Bluetooth minsan nawawala ng connection or medyo lag. Hindi ganun kaganda yung reception, right? At syempre hindi mawawala yung computer setup natin. Nandun siya sa lapag so mahirap siyang kunan. But yung specs niya, simple lang naman. Naka Ryzen 7 1700 first generation, 8-core CPU. 16GB RAM, pero it's gonna be upgraded to 32GB really soon for streaming, of course, and for work kasi marami akong tabs na naka-open pag nagtatrabaho. It has the RX Vega 64 GPU. The reason why I chose that, I used to have a GTX 1080, but I swapped it out to my brother. But now I'm using RX Vega 64. It's because I have a dual boot setup. Meron akong Windows 10 At pag nag-edit ako ng vlogs, meron akong Hackintosh, yung macOS na naka-install sa computer ko, which is macOS Catalina, I think, 10.5.1. Kaya siya naka-install dun dahil may Final Cut Pro ako at dun ako nag-edit ng videos ko. What else? I have a M2 SSD card na naka-cellpack din dyan, 256GB for my OS, another SSD for my Hackintosh, and a 4TB storage for all my other dump files na hindi ko na kailangan. Yeah, it's a very simple setup. Madali lang siyang bilhin. Again, I bought this for the past couple years. Hindi lang siya isang bagsakan. Pinakalitis na binili ko yung interface ko. Plus, itong stand plus itong microphone kinabit ko na rin. Alright, that's about it guys. Thank you so much for watching my quick tour. Malapit na tayo mag 400 subs at may dadating na mystery box from Poundit. Yung laman nun, gagawin kong giveaway for our 1,000 subscriber milestone. So, please abangan nyo yun. And if you have friends who are into tech and all these stuff, please share this channel and like and subscribe. And I really appreciate you guys. Thank you again for watching.